Gardens, and my friends are going to be coming today. I'll introduce you to them later. Come on, guys. Let's go have some fun. Some fun! Hey, guys. Look, there's alligators and turtles. Can you see way back over there? There's a turtle and an alligator. Look, there's a big alligator right there in front of us. Look at that turtle, he's looking down.
They're not in shape.
Look at all of those.
They have a
That's amazing. Come on, guys, let's go see some more.
My friends are here.
Hey, bye, bye.
Say your name.
I'm Azi, and I'm older than her.
Yeah, she's 8 and I'm 7 though. And this is Pyrus. Say hi.
No.
Yes?
Hi, boy.
Say hi.
Say hi.
Say hi.
No.
Hi.
Do I have to?
Yeah, you have to.
We're doing turning 9 next.
No.
In 2 weeks.
Well, just to say that Pyrus is such a shy person. Well, yeah, come on, guys, let's go. Do you guys want to go to the kangaroos?
Yes. Someone's eating their own egg.
Okay, we can see that.
Hey guys, that is a mass liquid, and that black one is a
rosy grilled pusher. And those ones right here, like you see the ones at the tin? At the tin?
That is a green neck lorikeet. And we also fed a rainbow lorikeet and a green neck lorikeet today. And I think these would be cool.
And you see those red birds up there?
Those are...
those red birds?
They are blue, green, orange.
And they're found in Asia.
Uh-huh. And green neck lorikeets are found in Australia. Rainbow lorikeets in Australia. Mass liquid in Australia.
Ooh, let's go look for the baby.
That's it?
Yes, sir.
That's it? Yeah, I want to know
that.
There it is.
Callie.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Look, over there.
That's the lady ampersand
pheasant. Right there. Hey, not the duck, the one back there with those huge tails.
So good. Do you want to go find the cinnamon seal?
Oh, they're fighting, they're fighting. Oh, they're fighting.
My goodness.
What are you doing? My ow!
You wanna try? What is this?
Oh,
baby. What is this?
Okay, my turn.
Give it to Sky and die. Die, give it to Sky.
He won't let me.
I want.
Eat shrimp. That's why they're pink. And they eat pink food. Well, supposedly. But mostly they eat
shrimp
and see they're born white, but then when they eat their food, which is pink, they turn pink. They start.
I have no idea. I eat mac and cheese and it's yellow and I'm not yellow.
I am pink.
So you're gonna get a lot more people doing that.
Let me ring this up for you.
It's like the one we had at our school.
Hi, kangaroo. You're me.
I don't know.
Were you eating the dirt?
I don't know that donkeys can go that low.
Someone go pet.
Because they're not dogs in England. Yeah. I know there's a kangaroo, but what's the bird over there?
Anyway, now I have a picture. Again, guys. Pet.
This is it. Bye-bye. Be careful. They might bite your fingers.
See, look at this. Watch your fingers. The animals might think they're food. It looks like an ostrich to me.
Yeah, it does. I'm going to eat this finger.
Over there are the kangaroos. It's a kangaroo.
This is where you get them. Can't the animals come over here and put its head through here and bite us?
Yeah, that's the true thing.
They are. What did he? Oh, he's walking fast, though. Yeah. Oh, yeah, me and Dad.
Sit down somewhere.
I dare you rub a rock against your head. Let's go see the other animals.
Tomato. I bet he's gonna throw them.
Yeah, that's a tomato.
Take two bites.
It's not that.